Hello and welcome to WPBeginner.com. Today you'll learn what a WordPress XML sitemap is and how to create one. A sitemap is just a list of pages on a website, and an XML sitemap is a way for website owners to tell search engines about all the pages that exist on their site. This helps search engines crawl your site and make sure links that are important are shared. It also shares how frequently you update your website. So why would you need one? Well, from an SEO standpoint, it tells the search engines about all the pages that are available on your site. This should help get your pages indexed properly. Also, for new sites and blogs, this is helpful because you don't have too many backlinks to begin with, so it's harder for search engines to find all the posts, and a sitemap tells the search engines what you have so it knows what to crawl. There are several different ways to create a sitemap, but we'll show you how to do it using Yoast's WordPress SEO plugin. Just install and activate the plugin, and then under the SEO area, click XML Sitemaps. Enable the check this box to enable XML Sitemap functionality. Click Save Settings, and now you should be able to view your sitemap by the XML Sitemap button. The next thing you want to do is go over to Google Webmaster Tools and add the map to your site. So I'm in Google Webmaster, and I've added a site to Google. I've verified ownership of the site, and I'm going to go and add sitemap. I can enter the URL of the sitemap and click Submit. Once added, it'll show pending at first, but then you'll be able to see some stats about your site. For instance, how many links it found and how many pages have been indexed. As time goes on, you'll see more and more useful information in your Google Webmaster Tools about your site. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.